deck chairs, and yeah, we're going to try and get to Brittany. Michel, on the way down to Josselin in Brittany, and then on to Morbihan later on. Good views, a bit windy. Thank you. obligatory stop in van. Yes, camper van man in van. Colour scheme going rather well actually. The yellow, grey, and white of the bunting. Dinner is on its way. Wilting some spinach, and we're doing entrecote steak, of course, nice and cheap out here still. Do it with a cream sauce. Wilt the spinach in some onion and garlic. Got a nice stocked fridge, typical French stuff, as you might expect. Some pastries. We had a poulet roti last night, some carrot râpé, all of our favourites. Although I'm breaking tradition and still enjoying my punk IPA. But there is, for later, well, some minizas and some white Codorone, which is recommended. And of course, the old obligatory box of red. So yeah, it's been a good trip. Marred slightly by being very cold and having to do lots of mileage into the wind, which of course is a real headache in a high-sided vehicle. But tomorrow, I've just checked, we're heading back up towards Le Touquet in Normandy and Pas-de-Calais, and it's a south and southeasterly all the way. So it's a bit like driving this is a bit like having your sails up. We'll have the wind behind us and be pushed with the wind behind us all the way up to the north, or that's the plan. So hopefully our economy will be better and we'll get the journey done in better time. There's been a good campsite, this. It's a van, and we're down on the Gulf de Morbihan. You can't quite see it from here, but there's water over there, as you'll see from the drone footage. So yeah, I'd recommend this spot. We're on a grassy pitch. It's not too waterlogged though. Lots of flowers. Had the pool to ourselves up there, undercover. Yeah. Ended up on this rather nice part of southern Brittany in Morbihan. I'm just walking along a peninsula. It's the Presque Isle de Conleu, which is near Vannes, and we're in a campsite for 2 nights in the middle of our week away, and going to explore possibly Auray and a castle in the area tomorrow. We're gonna go back to the 2K, our favourite stopping off point on the way home. But the van's been great. It's nice and quiet with new sound deadening under the engine cowl. But it feels like a lot of driving this time. I think it's probably because the weather's not been so good. Yeah, we haven't been outside as much, so kind of stuck in the van. But this this is a very pretty spot. Nice, be nice to come back here and visit when it's a little bit warmer. See you on the road.
Your ticket.
Ah, it's got it right. Coming in fine.
Wave, Luke.
I didn't.
It was a wave.